to click some text which you want to the file name. So just give the student name, that would be better. So I chosen this name and double click on it, Aditya Kapoor. Okay, it is okay, it is matching, so you can just click okay. Now DPI, it is asking DPI would be, I think 150 would be enough. Okay, color mode CMYK would be okay. And if you click on okay, it will ask where you want to save it. So I just will give the path e test given. Wait for a minute and you can see it is working. So working, and it will not long time, it will very easy but very effective. And the work is done. Thanks for using code provided by MyGTrick. It is done. Done message, you will click OK. The folder will open automatically. And you can check the file name is student name, and 50 certificate has been exported. And you can easily Aditya Dua, the Aditya Kapoor, you can check the certificate also, Aditya Kapoor. So it is very effective a way to export JPG files. Hi friends, welcome you another tutorial video. I'm Gautam and I welcome you on my channel MyGTrick. Today I'm going to show you how we can export each page of the file into the JPG file by the name which I select, which is on the page itself. Like I have this file and it has 50 pages, and you can see each page has a different data. There is a certificate on the pages, and there's a different student names on the each certificate. And I want certificate, separate certificate to be sent to the student. So I need a JPG file by the name of the student so that I can send each JPG to each student, to relevant student. So what is to be done? Here I wrote an VBA code. You will see this VBA code you can download from the given link in the description. So there's another method also you can try this. I'm just going to show you first step, which is inbuilt in the CorelDRAW itself. You just need to go in the tool macros, run macros, and macros in, you can choose this file converter and run it. Here you just need to give the source file. You click here, my source file is here, file search has been, it will collect all the files from the folder which is given here. I just need this, I just need to export these file. I will add it. Okay, give here the destination folder where you want to save your JPG files. I will give this folder test, and you can choose the format which you want. There are so many formats you can use to export, but I will choose JPG. And here you just need to click, make sure this should be clicked if you want make a separate JPG. Save each page as separate file. Example, file name would be here, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 file name will be first, and then sequence to the each page. And there you can change the resolution, width, height and color mode. So that is enough for me. I am not going to change because it is tutorial 96-200. It is okay. If I will not click on anyone, it will take default. So I just going to click on convert, and you can see. Wait for a minute. It is doing its work. You can see the cursor is busy. File conversion has completed. You can click on OK. And I will check the folder. It has 50 pages. You can check here dummy 1, dummy 2, dummy 3, dummy 4, dummy 5, like till dummy 50. Certificates has been exported, but there is a one problem. I need to click, how I will know that this file is belong to which students. So I just need to click it and check Arjun Leth. So then I can send it. So it would be a difficult, but if I will do a trick, which is I'm going to provide you, so that would be better. If the name would be the file name would be the student name. So what is to be done? So just I'm going to exit it. I'm going to open the file again. Let's try my trick. So here what we do, I will click Shift Alt F11. Here you will find Macro Manager. In this, at the end you will see VBA project dummy. Click on it, double click on it, then you can see this document. On this, select it and right click it and edit. Click on edit, then you will see the palette is up here. The code is you can download from the link given in the description, and copy this link code and paste as it is and close it. And when you double click on it, you can see save JPG single page, right? So you can just double click on it. It will say first you need to select the text for file name, please. So this will ask, it will check is anything selected. So because I have given this type of thing, so you just need to click some text which you want to the file name. Like you can choose the school name also, but that if the same school will become again, then it will override. So just give the student name, that would be better. So I chosen this name and double click on it. Aditya Kapoor. Okay, it is okay, it is matching. So you can just click OK. Now DPI, it is asking DPI would be, I think 150 would be enough. Okay, color mode, CMYK would be okay. And if you click on OK, it will ask where you want to save it. So I just will give the path E test given. Wait for a minute and you can see it is working. So working. Till then, my friends, if you are new on my channel, please subscribe my channel, and if you are regular viewers, please like, share, comments, and keep watching my videos. Use these type of tricks which is available on my channel absolutely free, and it will not long time. It will very easy but very effective. And the work is done. Thanks for using code provided by MyGTrick. It is done. Done message receive and you will click OK. The folder will open automatically. And you can check the file name is student name, and 50 certificate has been exported. And you can easily Aditya Dua. The Aditya Kapoor. You can check the certificate also. Adhya Kapoor. So it is very effective way to export JPG files. I just make this code for this reason so that people can export their JPG files and it would be easier to them to locate, which is very difficult to find which certificate or document is related to which person or student. Like my, I have certificates, and if you are making some documents to be export and you want to relate and you want to export, you should know which document. If there is a many documents, that it would be a problem. That's why I wrote this VB code. You can use this. The code link is in the description and it is very absolutely free. So I hope you like this video. Please write comments, like, share and subscribe my channel and keep watching. Till then, bye bye. See you in the next video. Bye.